we enjoy being together anyway, and I thought, I know these girls. And they are, because they live right next door to them.
Right.
And I'd like to thank the Lord for them and their lives.
Yes, amen.
A long time ago, many years ago, they felt like they were called into the ministry of singing. It's not a new thing. They sung at church, as you, yeah, the older Pilcher girls will know that they, you know, anyway, they sung for us and with us, and we sung as a family in the church a long time ago. But I feel like the Lord has blessed them.
Yeah.
I thought on this, that West Coast tour that I went with them, we went to begin having bus trouble or coach trouble with the generator, and it was hot, oh, hot crossing that desert without an air conditioner. And I mean, we got to praying, and one day finally I said, I don't know which one mentioned it first, but we got to talking about it. It wasn't nothing but the devil.
Yes.
He was just trying to hinder, you know. And I said, I think we ought to just pray that the Lord will just rebuke the devil from us, you know, that we could have a good trip. And sure enough, we never was stopped long enough in one place for anybody to fix that the problem. We just had to get it going again, and here we'd go, and an hour or two down the road and quit again. So anyway, but every time we had trouble with that, when we go to a church, that night in service, I believe we had better altar services.
Yes.
They got better. Every time we had more trouble, I said, devil, you just look. You think you're causing trouble, but you're just causing us to have a good time.
Yeah.
And I praise the Lord for many things that He's done for us. And I'm not a singer. I mean, I used to try to sing. Used to sing a lot. And now then, I'm so squeaky and my voice is about wore out, I guess, but I'll do what I can to praise the Lord.
Yeah, through song. This is the first thing I want you to do.